myself, I am Navya from grade 6. My topic is about lighting candle in water. For this experiment, we require materials, glass, matchbox, piece of plastic paper with kerosene, water. First, we need a glass and fill the water, 3/4 of water in the glass. And take kerosene and pour some amount of kerosene in the water, so that kerosene helps us to for our further steps. And take a plastic paper and cut it in a circle shape and make hole in the center of the plastic paper, and take a wick and fix it into a center of the paper and put in the water and kerosene. We should leave 2 to 3 minutes to settle down in the water and kerosene. When this is because of the condition, it burned for a longer period of the kerosene. Thank you.